nose and then his
I had three characters all based around that Z-Soul.
We was over there like, damn, Bradley got all tricks. We got go.
That's when they fucked with everything that aren't nice shit for the posies that used to give you fast stamina regen. They fucked with everything that gave you fast stamina regen except for Saiyan Rage Runner.
Yeah, they even messed with Mighty Blow, right? I like the Mighty Blow. That was my shit. I just don't like nothing in this game. In a way, for a shortcut, I don't know what is that. I like how the computer keeps touching you.
It kind of didn't matter at the same time. You could always use the only time you'd be bad if you knew how to use the Mighty Neon Wolf.
And that was my main preset too. On this move,
Oh wait, I didn't even know KDD still played this game.
Of course he's gonna play the game. I don't know if this is the game. He
seemed to use his book when we talked about how he only used three characters in games. He used one of the strongest races in the game.
So wait, when one of the Super Souls on him when y'all break, when y'all get broken, so when y'all be able to use the Super Souls
here? Actually, they really would. They'd be able to use Giant Form perfectly.
Yeah, because of that Super Soul. When it's standing back up there,
I wish they had a Super Soul that,
that slows the stamina region. Goes with that.
Like basically, if you use that transformation, you get your stamina back quicker. Matter of fact, hold on. Nemics already have an increased stamina regen.